Hello everyone, Rurikon here. We are currently in Chapter 10 of Dead Space, heading towards the End of Days. Or at least that's what the chapter name is. Back in the role of Isaac as usual. Let's get our plasma cutter going, set up in here. Let's get started. So in the last episode, we picked up a flux capacitor from the USM Valor. I mean, sure, they call it a core of something, energy core, whatever the hell you want to call it, but I mean, we all know that was a flux capacitor. Don't bullshit me.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Sure thing, Kendra. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get you that pina colada now, too.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell? Jesus! Overfire! Overfire! Get the power!
Boxy. Give me the box. Some plasma energy. I like this. Oh wow. Gonna have to apologize that dude. Oh my god, there's so many people in here. Wait a second, there's like candles and crap. This is like, it was like a ritual going on in here. I do not feel very confident. Looks like some weird-ass religious ceremony was taking place here. Hey, wait a second, that's Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Ooh. Boobies. What's that ad? Now I'm curious. It's the boobies ad. Feel. Mechanics Field. June 11th. New music collection transmit this Friday. Okay. Bronson Fuel Cakes. Fuel Cakes? Crime was their passion. Oh yeah, this is the crew quarters, so it's probably like, entertainment and crap. Well, this is messed up. Look at them, they've all got holes in their heads. And someone is saying, "Twinkle, twinkle, little star." The hell is this? Is this what they were worshipping? This is messed up. This is a messed up scene. I should just go around and remove the heads out of all these corpses. I know how important that is. The head, Isaac, the head. It's gonna be really boring if I just remove the heads out of all of these guys anyway, so the hell with it. If it's a trap and whatnot, then so be it. I'll bite the bullet for you guys. Now let's see, we're supposed to take that elevator. There's a store, I believe we just used the store before we got here. And there's a door. Sleep Block C. Got a bad feeling about Sleep Block C. Some nasty crap's probably happening at Sleep Block C. And we're about to figure out what exactly is going down. Whoa! Where the hell was it? I heard something, but I didn't see anything. What the crap? Wait a second, it was from the roof. Okay, what the hell is going on here? I know that I'm supposed to go back, but I don't feel like it. Let's open up this thing. Got 1,000 credits here. Which alien's gonna come out to mess with the con? Zero-G basketball. Lol. Zero-G basketball. Sounds like fun. Here, little alien. Where are you? Bad things are about to happen, I am sure of this. But yet I proceed. I proceed onward, onto my very own doom. What's this? Schematic for the level 5 suit! Thank you. Thank you very much, if only I had the money. Which I probably don't, because it's going to be an expensive bastard. Maybe there's some money in here. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be here. I keep getting this really bad feeling. Z-Ball rules. Step on the lighted platform and activate it to start the game. Jump to as many scoring platforms as possible to increase your score multiplier. Then use your kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot it into the active basket before the shot timer runs out. Beating each level opens a locker with a reward inside. Oh, so this is like a baseball simulator that you can play. That's interesting. Jump to as many scoring platforms as possible to increase your score multiplier. I wonder if aliens are going to show up if I just start playing zero-gravity basketball.
Okay. Entering zero-gravity.
Of course I'm going to go play some basketball, because I'm boss. So what, am I supposed to jump like in here? Whoa! Something bad just happened. Can't the guy have some fun? Jesus Christ, get me the hell out of here. Where the hell are they? Oh, it's another one of these. Looks like they wanted me to play a different kind of basketball. I do not want to play basketball with the undead babies, thank you very much. Oh, this was actually one of the things I had to pick up. What the hell? I can't even see them. Get my money, reload. Where the hell? Oh, I see them. The bastard I shot? Oh, he's still alive. Should take care of your ass. Is it still alive with only one tentacle? What the hell? You guys are changing the goddamn rules on me. That is not fair at all. Oh my god. Where the hell are they? Is that one of them as well? No, that one's just floating around. There he is. Come on. Oh, you're like stuck? Are you stuck? Poor little thing. That's it. And your goddamn tentacles, you bastard. So, do I get to play zero gravity base basketball now? No? Too soon? Too soon? Come on. I want to play some basketball. Where is the ball? There's no ball. Oh no, wait a second. I got an idea. Where are the corpses of the stuff I just killed? That's it. Oh, sweet. Medium met there. I was actually looking for the alien. There we go. Now then, what do you guys say? The green one? Yeah, I say let's shoot it there. Why is it going so slow? Come on! Get your ass back in here. No, it's spinning too fast. Come on, get back here. Get back here, little alien. Where are you going? Why don't you go inside this thing, and I can get 1 point. That's it. Am I supposed to get into those platforms? I don't think so. No, I'm not. Well, I can go in here and kind of like force the shot in there, but it's like, that's kind of like cheating. Then again, I don't really have a ball. I have this mass of a corpse. Doesn't look like anything is really happening. I'm sad. I wanted to play some basketball. Oh well. Oh, looks like there's some more med packs in here. Thank you very much. Small med pack. Is there any more loot? Did I miss some loot or anything? I don't think I did. Doesn't look like I missed anything, so... Oh! Thank you very much for that plasma energy! How kind of you! What's this? Oh!
Starting game, level one.
Oh, I see how it is. So I jump over here, and now I grab the ball. Where's the ball? Put your ass in here. And now we shoot the ball to the red thing. Now to the green thing. What the hell's going on? I don't get it. I think I'm supposed to change platforms as I shoot, so maybe I should go here, and then where's the ball now? No, stop running! No, it's running away! Get back here! Maybe I get more points from shooting from farther ahead, so let's shoot it over there. Let's go, like, over here. Let's shoot from over here. Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Crap, I don't see the ball. Oh, here it is. Oh, I'm supposed to go to the mark things. Which one's marked? Which one's marked? Oh, it's actually the one I'm at. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give the ball to the Khan. There's the white one. And where the hell is the ball? Get over here. That's it. Now get thrown in there. Still just that real fast. Where's the next platform? I thought I saw one. Okay, here it is. Where's the ball? Where's the ball?
Get out.
Aw, oh, come on. I wonder how I scored. I guess that the more you score, the more rewards you unlock on those lockers.
Exiting zero gravity.
Well, considering I didn't unlock a single damn thing, I must have really sucked. But I'm gonna stay here and play basketball. Whoa, dude, relax a little bit. Just relax, dude. Just chill. It's like in Pulp Fiction. Tell that bitch to chill! Say, bitch, be cool! I love how fast the plasma thing shoots now. It's pretty sweet. It's like, boo, 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 boo. I think the game is like lost now because I've already picked up one of the things I was supposed to pick up. The game doesn't really know what the hell, he went the wrong way and he still picked it up. That son of a bitch! How dare he! Whoa, what the hell is this red stuff? Whoa! Crap, son of a... Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Oh, I knew it. I knew one of those son of a bitches was gonna pop up. Screwing over. I think I better die. No, pick me up. That's it. Grab me. Thank you. See what I can. put your ass down before you create any more of these sons of bitches. Smacked! Get off of me. And yeah, I did let myself get picked up on purpose because I didn't want to have to waste a whole bunch of ammo on that son of a bitch. Whew! Okay, that was some scary stuff right there. Okay, now then. Let's see, I want to go to the store. Don't nobody mess with me while I'm going to the store. And I'm still listening to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Level 5 suit, 60,000. Time to start selling crap. I will be selling just about everything that I can. Because I want to get that goddamn suit. Well, I guess we can go up now because we've kind of exhausted all the other possibilities, now, didn't we? Is there a save station in here? Is that a save station in there? No, that's just a locker. So there's no save station in this section. That kind of blows now, doesn't it? They give you a store, but they don't give you a save section. Hey, there's a bench over there. Ah, the elevator goes up. And up there, there's a bench, and I wonder if there's a save station. Hopefully, yes. Okay, let's take the elevator. No welcoming committee? I'm surprised. United We Ascend. Is Unitology a New Hope or just another scam by Carrie Van Otken? If you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts a following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials in its ranks, claims $78 billion of stock in multi-global companies, and owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions, GPSG Financial and Unitas Energy Investments. From its beginnings as a cult of personality, Unitology has become a respected, established religion. Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a professor of anthropology, blew the whistle on what he claimed was the biggest cover-up instituted by the Earth government, the discovery of an artifact or marker which proved beyond any doubt there is alien life in the universe. The government labeled Altman a kook, but his claims struck a chord with some, and his mysterious death soon afterwards fueled that interest. Unitologists believe that marker contained the code, the key to eternal life through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is you have to die first. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping its secrets for themselves. Across all of human space, Unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom and await the day God comes to take them to their new life beyond death. It all sounds pretty harmless, does it now? But like any cult, there's a dark side. Unitologists are ranked in the church. Nobody ever talks about it, but most of its critics believe there are at least three ranks above the average believer or initiate. With each new rank, more of the church's inner workings and research is revealed to a follower. And these ranks are achieved by one simple criteria: giving money and power to the church. Think taking all your money's bad? The church also requires members to donate their bodies after death. Why? What do they do to them? Nobody will say. And attempts to infiltrate the inner circle have failed. With their emphasis on transformation and rebirth, maybe we wouldn't like the answer even if they told us. One rumor that also refuses to die says the church is funding a secret shipbuilding program. Some claim to have seen the fleet. No documentary evidence has ever been supplied, but the claimants all say these mausoleum ships, despite their huge size, can't on continued on page 94. Okay, I have to say that I've done some research on Scientology, and it seems extremely similar, even though I really don't want to get into religious discussions or anything like that, so it's like, whatever, but I just thought it was really, really similar. Anyways, let's reload this bad boy. It's fully loaded, so let's make sure that we save. The end of days. Armageddon's upon us. And I'm actually going to take the regular route. Should I? No, actually, I'm going to take the opposite route, like I always do. Come on, let's be honest here. We don't mess around. Oh, actually, we do. Holy crap, is that blood? No, it's just red carpet. At least I hope it's red carpet, because there's a whole bunch of it. Infidel. Okay, never mind. It's locked. Game's like, aha! You thought you could come this way, huh? I locked the friggin' doors on ya. What about now, Rurikon? How does that fit into your little plans? It really doesn't. It really doesn't fit in my plans. But I will shoot someone in the face. I probably can't shoot that guy in the face. For starters, there's a glass between us. So it'd be a waste of ammunition, but
what do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Dorothy Cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. Her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction. Of a true believer!
What the hell?
They are ready. Take them! Embrace them!
He's the one that's been poking holes in people's skulls. Scumbag scientist, dude. Why the hell is that thing spewing out? I do not feel very confident about going in there, so... Okay, I'm supposed to go in there, and there's gonna be one of those flying things. One of those flying things is gonna be in there, for sure. Wait a second, this door is no longer locked, so I think I might just go through here instead. Oh, hello. Aw, not you. Fine, do that. There's a mine for you. For all your hard work. Chopped up, son. That thing's still alive? No, it's dead. Good. Good job, Rurikon. I don't think anyone's going through that door ever again. Or maybe I'm wrong. Maybe someone will go through that door. Let's go ahead and use up a med pack here and continue onwards. Should pick up these sweet, sweet lion racks. What's that? Credits as well, thank you very much. That will go a long way towards me getting myself a new suit. What's happening in here? Is someone having a party? My god, bathrooms. Who's having a party in the bathroom? Who's having a party in the pooper? Okay, looks like we got a chest over there. Man, these urinals look like damn showers. Or are they showers? Well, there's a soap bar there, so... Yeah, I guess there are showers. I think I remember seeing this bathroom in Rooster Teeth On! Nasty! That is nasty. I saw that bathroom in Rooster Teeth, yeah. In an episode they did about nasty bathrooms and games. And the music's going insane. So I guess we've kind of explored this section, so let's get the hell out of here. Hopefully nothing bad will happen in between. Switch back to our trusty plasma cutter. This is a plasma cutter. And I'm going to go ahead and bet that there's going to be nasty aliens in this section right here. Nasty aliens. Oh, that's space debris. Oh, so this is like a bar. I'm obviously not going to be able to cross that side. nothing. Let's crush this. Got ourselves a stasis pack. This thing is full of goop, preventing us from running. I see those line racks. Did I actually see anything else apart from the line racks? No, it's just bottles and crap. I can hear noises. What the hell's going on? The hell is going on in here? Oh, god damn it. What is that guy gonna do? Is he gonna bash his skull against the window? Where is he gonna come in through? He's gonna go away? What the hell? He popped up and then went away? Game is messing with my head. It's messing with my head. I'm going insane now. Okay, the corpses are still here. So we should be able to just stomp their faces out. Oh, we stomped one. We missed this one. Okay, we stomped their faces out. So they shouldn't be able to be transformed. Let's proceed onward. What's in here? Oh, it's like vending machines. Okay. I'm supposed to go through the elevator down. Okay. The elevator is going to be going down. We just picked up something. I didn't even see what it was. It's probably not important. So what do you have waiting for me? Oh. Oh. Oh, not these guys. For the love of God. Why did it have to be these guys? That's it. Beat that skull. And I can't move. That's it. Put a mine in there. Blow up. Blow up, you scum. Smack it. The hell away from me. Okay, I think I've handled that pretty reasonably. Despite what your opinions might be. Because you guys are never pleased anyways. You guys just want to see me die in terrible ways. Like I died in the last episode in the fire. Okay, let's try to pick up the items we have around here. And another crew key, so that makes two of them. Now I'm just missing one. Okay. And I'm supposed to go back through the elevator. Of course, only nice things are going to happen when I go back in that elevator. But before we actually do all that, why don't we go ahead and pick up the loot that we have in here. There's also a node over there. A power node. I might just sell this power node so that I can buy my new suit. Power node acquired. And looks like we have another box over there. Very nice of you. Very, very nice. And it was a little med pack, which I promptly used. And now let's go back up. Because only good things can happen if we go back up, am I right? He's waiting for me in here. Looks like I missed this little box here for some reason. Flame fuel. It's not very useful for us since we don't really use the flamethrower, but...
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
I swear to God, if this guy would pop up and I would have the option, I would just shoot him in the face. Straight up. I would not listen to what this guy has to say. Friggin' crazy fanatic. I'd just blast him in the face with my plasma cutter. No questions asked. Now, I'm pretty sure one of those blow-up dolls is gonna be there. Blow-up dolls. blow up aliens, whatever you want to call them, the guys with the bombs in their arms. Where are you? Where are you, cutie pie? Hey, cutie pie. Oh, looks like, are we supposed to go into the residential lobby now? Yeah. Who's gonna pop up in here now? But I've already been here. Oh, this door is unlocked now. The ladies' room. Of course, nasty crap always happens in the ladies' room. Wait a second, was this one the one I came to? I came to the ladies' room? Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go here, but it's locked. Oh, I have a crew key. Which allows me to get into the elevator. Get to the elevator! Going down! Okay, what kind of surprises do you have for me, Mr. Elevator? Let's go ahead and pick up this ammunition pack here. Already locked and loaded. Nobody here? There's bound to be someone here pretty soon. Probably a lot of things. Probably a lot of things are gonna... Ooh.
Life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Of course. Of course I'm gonna have to do that. Why wouldn't I, Kendra? Why? That's gonna be it for this particular episode. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. As usual, leave me your feedback in the comment section below, and I will see you guys in the next one.